Welcome to Office Hours With. Now, this is a very special edition of the series because it's the very first one.
Am I on?
You're on.
Oh, wow.
And who better to kick things off with than my man Don Lemon. So the series is called...
I'm not Don Lemon.
You're not Don Lemon. Then we need to get the real Don Lemon. Will the real Don Lemon please stand up?
I'm Anderson Cooper. What are you doing? I am Chris Cuomo. What are you doing?
The first thing I want to talk about is the skateboards. Is this about exercise? Are you fancying yourself?
There's actually one that I ride right there. Fran Lebowitz was on a different morning show than ours the other day. She said something like, you never see women, 40 or 50 year old women skateboarding around the city because women grow up.
One of the things I admire about you, one of the many things, is off camera and on, you have this way about you, and I describe it like this. My name's Don Lemon. I have some thoughts on things. I have some feelings. I'm gonna put it out there.
Yeah.
Do with it what you will.
I used to be careful, a little bit more careful on the air, like too careful, I think, mm-hmm. where I was like, rrr, rrr. So now the same person you see on the air is the same person you see off the air. And I think that some people really love it. I think it makes me a polarizing figure in some ways, which may not be so bad for cable news. So things that we talk about, you know, if the camera wasn't rolling at the bar, at the kitchen table,
what
I will
you
say on television,
is
and people will
get.
Say, you're not supposed to share that stuff. That's family business. This is CNN Tonight. I'm Don Lemon.
And right now is an exciting time to be Don Lemon, right? You have your name on the door, as the saying goes. I think so. Host of a primetime show. How hard has the climb been? How rewarding is it?
I've worked really hard, and it hasn't been an overnight success. People didn't hire me because I'm a certain demographic.
Right.
They hired me because of that thing that you said, that I have this, I think, this authenticity that comes from just saying, you know what, I'm old enough to enjoy the journey and to know that this is a moment for Don Lemon without being conceited. I am very grateful.
Who do you want to sit down with and ask those questions in that Don Lemon style?
Besides Jason Kurtz?
No, you can have that one anytime.
I would like to interview Oprah.
Oprah!
I would like to interview Chris Rock, and I would like to interview President Obama in a very candid interview. But I would also want to spend a day or two with Donald Trump.
Hello, Don.
I'm going to use something that you say all the time in the show. I only have about 30 seconds left. On a seven-day week, how many times are you recognized in public?
I don't even think about it because sometimes people recognize me and they don't say anything. Sometimes people who are with me say, oh, those people are staring at you.
Mm-hmm.
Now on the subway, people take pictures of me. So that's a little weird.
Don Lemon rides
Sneaky
the subway?
Picks. Yeah.
I picture you like a black car,
well,
sort of.
Well, that happens.
Let's help your profile a little bit. Let's do the shameless plug.
We need to name it like CNTDL.
You're going to confuse people. It would make for a nice hashtag.
Yeah.
This is a social show.
Yeah. Weeknights at 10 p.m. Eastern, only on CNN, and sometimes 9 p.m., and sometimes 11 p.m.
And this has been Office Hours With. In this case, it was Office Hours with Don Lemon. Don, thanks for doing it. Let's do this.
What is this, like rock, paper, scissors?
No, it's a pound.
No, give me a...
Thank you, sir.
Get out of my office. Get out.